video, we're going to show why Madden 11's tackling sucks. It's really disappointing. It kind of ruins the game for me, at least if it's going to be that way. This is just a demo, but if it's going to be that way during the regular game, then it's going to kind of suck. But I'm going to pick the Colts. And then I'm going to change the settings. I'm going to use their defense, the Jets defense, and then I'm going to make it all Madden. Okay? And then I'll just show you game by game. We're going to do conventional. Alright, so here we go. I'm going to pause it so it's not such a long video. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Hey, we got a cut. Short throw to the left. Come on. It takes two people there. Missed the first one. Jesus. Hey. Only one broken play.
They keep it on the ground with the team.
Gosh. He's hustling down.
Takes a lick as he lets it go.
Jeez. Because I can't make a tackle if my life depended on it.
He's going to pass.
Oh, shit. I made one video earlier. The guy broke five tackles against me. Why wouldn't he be on there? When you can't physically tackle, then there's a problem. He just got.